Done. it without you.
You there? Please, help! Wouldn't have made it without you.
You're a saint. Wouldn't have made it without you. This is it. I'll be here soon.
Ah, good. You look capable. I could use an extra set of hands exorcising the demon that has seized this man's son. Meet me in the cellar there, and prepare yourself. You're about to witness a miracle.
Colder down here than out there.
A sure sign of demonic presence. Take my chalice and place it in front of the boy. I need to read through my prayer book for the right passages. some of the clergy can be eager in their reading of the scriptures. That won't happen here.
Oh, praise be.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness.
Pathetic. This child belongs to me.
Angels above! My son!
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this child. Father, force this demon out!
Your mewling has no power here. I will now go. His soul is mine!
Father, protect this child with your grace. I command you to flee this body!
No! No! I will shatter your bones.
Slay it quickly, before it finds another host!
It is done.
Mata, my boy, can you hear me? Please, say something.
Father? Where am I?
My boy! Oh, Father! You're all right. Thank you, sister.
You're welcome. I'm sure I will see you at the next service, yes, Peter? Right in the front pew?
Of course, sister, of course!
Let us give them a moment. Speak to me outside. You did well. You're more suited to this work than you think. There are many more people in Kyovoshad who are in need of me. If you have the time, I would welcome your assistance.
It must have been a grim place, judging by how much blood is on this axe. I confess, I'm eager to leave this place. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being watched. Now to get this thing back to Minas Tirith and collect my due. Thank you for your help.